sake! Ah!
Not a scratch!
Fire in the hole! Incoming frag!
Six!
A firebase.
specifically a code 3-3 firebase. The Hellgas use these for major preemptive strikes.
We could go around it.
We could punch a hole straight through it.
Our priority is to make it to the SD platform and stop the Earth fleet from being blown out of the sky. We go round.
Captain Templar, you said earlier that our chances of making it through enemy ranks were somewhere between slim and nil. Perhaps we could improve those odds by creating something of a stir right here. A confused enemy is more easily played, as every assassin knows.
So, the mighty brain agrees with the grunt. That's a first.
Even a monkey will write Shakespeare, given enough time.
So you two agree on something. Get over it. We attack the firebase. Let's move out.
What the fuck is a Shakespeare?
Templar, you and Rico scout ahead. Hacker and I will stay here and act as a rear guard. We'll move up once you're inside.
We should stop that rocket barrage, too. I bet access to the central compound is controlled from that bunker.
Reinforcements!
Pinned down! Ammo out! stretch to get to the next compound. Before they blow! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's get out of here. Overwhelmed!
Dropships! Quick! Get on that in-place gun and take them down!
Thank you.
We should be able to reach the fortress if we get out of this river and head through the mountains.
Between the eyes. Stop!